Hi, I'm Spencer Rutledge, WRPB Studios, and Roger Poulin, the water czar or water expert or consultant.
Close enough.
Asked me to come on and just be on with him to talk about the importance of good, pure, clean water and how you get it. And I guess we go for a few weeks without food, but just a few days without water. We gotta have water. And it's important that we have pure, healthy water that's tested and certified.
Absolutely right. And as Spencer said, you know, you should be drinking at least half of your body weight in ounces every day of fresh, safe drinking water to maintain proper hydration. And, you know, hydration is very important because it leads to just feeling much better. Fighting off, you know, with your immune system, anything that might be coming your way, harmful. And it makes for productive employees. I mean, you know, versus drinking sugary soft drinks and other beverages, good, clean drinking water is going to make for a much, much happier employee.
So, as a consumer, I might be working for a small office, a large office. I could have water in my home. And as I understand it, BNC Water has solutions for anybody in almost any environment. Is that right?
Good point. And what we have with BNC is we represent Water Logic pretty much exclusively in our line of offerings. And what that does for you is make sure that we have all the right training and understanding of how these smart coolers operate and how to best keep them at 100% operating efficiency. That spreads across a wide product line that starts off with countertop machines to console units. We have units that are small enough for maybe offices of 3 to 5 people, or if you want them in your home, all the way to large telesales organizations or manufacturing facilities where you literally have 40, 50 people hitting a certain machine. So you know that there's a lot of traffic at these water coolers traditionally in any office environment. So why not put the safest smart cooler out there that is going to provide safety to you and your employees?
You actually provide then, you do testing and certification of the purity of the water that I'm getting.
And we will test the source water to mm-hmm. see what you need before coming up with our solution, which may be a combination of technologies. These technologies, Spencer, could be using some UV light, some filtration, mm-hmm. perhaps reverse osmosis, in combination with what these coolers offer.
Roger, I think you said something very, very important, and I'm not sure everybody got it. It's BNC is not selling a product. They are selling a solution. So they come in, look at the water source. I live in Port St. Lucie. My water source could be different than somebody in Naples, Florida, or up in
Daytona.
Yeah,
absolutely.
So the water source has changed. You test the water, you look at the water, and then build a solution that gives the best possible water. Is that right?
Exactly right. And there's a host of contaminants that can be in your water. You can have organic contaminants, which are very, very popular here in Florida and in other parts of the country, which is just decaying organic matter that ends up in your water, leaves and silt and other things. Or you can have heavy metals in your water. You can have problem water with odor like sulfur and some of the other chemicals that are naturally occurring in the environment. We'll be sure that we give you the right filtration technology and match that up to a machine that is going to be the top of the market.
So I know that if I'm getting water source from you, it's going to be the best. It's going to be tested and certified.
Tested and certified by third-party independent organizations, yes. And that's really the consumer's best insurance that they're really getting what they're paying for out there. A good example of this in our machines, we talked about Firewall on previous videos. The machines that Water Logic manufactures uses another compound in its shell or in its high traffic areas that will actually prevent the spread of bacteria. It's kind of a silver that's mixed in with the the plastics, and anything that is going to be facing the user, the dispense button, the drip tray, the backdrop for splashback, you know, when people have beverages that splash back against it. The BioCoat is the name of the product, prevents the spread of bacteria by not allowing the bacteria to reproduce. And it's very simple. It's a simple concept, but by using that, you can be assured we have multiple users, that you're not going to have basically a magnet for all the gastrointestinal illness and flus and everything else that's going around the organization. We've all worked for companies in our careers where you may have seen the flu spread in a company. You know, the accounting department has the flu. Next thing you know, the whole accounting department is out. And now it's in the marketing department. And it's funny how that proliferates. Well, the studies, independent studies, have indicated that over 35% of all workplace illness is gastrointestinal illness and preventable by providing more sanitary conditions where you're consuming water, for example.
Makes sense to me. So if I'm interested in better water that's certified and tested, you know, where do I go?
It's very simple. You would put a call into BC Water, and we'll set you up for a consultation. Come out, test your water, see what's deficient. See where we might have problem areas, staining, for example. It may not be a water dispenser at all. It may be a combination of an RO, a reverse osmosis system under sink, with a whole house filtration system. Or if you like the selection of anything from hot and cold to extra hot water, sparkling water.
Ooh,
there's
sparkling
a number
water.
Of dispensers that we can provide to provide just that, to give you just that.
Well, it sounds like a really good thing to do is contact BNC Water, look at your alternatives, and live better and be safe.
Call us first and call us last, but call us. We look forward to being of service to you.
Okay. Well, I guess we've had a chance to talk about different subjects. Anything else you want to talk about before we say goodbye to our viewers?
Well, thank you for taking the time to look at the video. And one thing I want you to leave here with is knowing that there are products out there that have gone through rigorous testing and certification. And, you know, if it's if you're shopping dollars, if it's a dollar or 2 months, more or less for a particular product, whatever you decide, please be an informed consumer. Please be informed and go after those testing and certification results, because they'll open up a whole new world to you as to, you know, how to intelligently buy your next water system or rent it.
With that, folks, we'll say goodbye and tune in for the next one.